Monday morning, Southeast Texas. As we begin a new week, just 1 week after the resurrection, it's a reminder that Jesus wants to be with us, to strengthen us, to journey with us throughout this new week. We're never alone. And he wants us to experience new life in him. Our gospel today from John chapter 3 is Jesus in dialogue with Nicodemus. Nicodemus was a Jewish leader of his time, and he was very curious about this man named Jesus. And Jesus tells him, unless one is born from above, he cannot see the kingdom of God. This is where we get this sense of being born again. Well, as Catholics, we believe we are born again through the waters of baptism. The Easter season is the season of baptizing. But we're born again, but we must be continually making that choice for Christ on a daily basis. And when we mess up, we turn back to him. So much does he love us. He wants to journey with us in our mistakes and in our triumphs. We want to be born again in Christ. We want to choose him every day.